Okay, I'm Isaac Clement. Together, we'll create the most spectacular dinosaur park imaginable, and hopefully not die in the process. Really, I don't want to die. This bipedal predator is called the Acrocanthosaurus, and it is a dinosaur that has what I like to refer to as presence. When it's around, you know it. This animal should make for a killer exhibit. I mean, it being a killer and all.
Dr. Henry Wu here. Geneticist. What can I say? The Indominus Rex remains my most inspired creation. Nature can create a dinosaur, but only I can bring an Indominus Rex to life. To do so required a tremendous amount of research, gene mixing, splicing and manipulation, and, of course, determination. The end result is a hybrid dinosaur that is both beautiful and deadly. An alpha predator among alpha predators. So treat it with the care and respect it deserves.
Even I have to admit that this next dinosaur is impressive. The Spinosaurus is perhaps the largest of carnivores. Of course, I'll never get close enough to one to see for myself, but that's why I have you.